Hey guys, it's JD here, aka Ms.FitVegan, my alter ego, my Sasha Fierce. So I want to talk to you guys about the little things in life. The little things. So what I mean by that? So I mean, life is really about the little things. We all know this when it comes to, like, you know, happiness and like relationships. It's about the little things. But fitness is also about the little things. So for example, I have been doing the Stairmaster, and I researched that if you put all of the weight into your heel when you take a step up onto the step, okay, if you put all the weight in your heel, the heel of your foot, you will feel it so much more in your glutes and your hamstrings, and I do feel it, and your calves, and I feel it. I feel it. Another example of how the little things really make a huge difference is if you practice yoga, you know that a tiny adjustment in your pose, in your posture, can make a huge difference in the way your stretch feels. So I would like to encourage you to ask a trainer at your gym. You don't have to have a trainer, just ask somebody who works there, a trainer, how you can improve using the machines that you use, because it's the tiny little things that make a huge difference in the progress that you're gonna see. It's the little things in life that give you a huge advantage. Do your research, Google, YouTube, ask people that work at the gym on the best ways to get the most out of what you're doing, because you don't want to do anything, you don't want to miss out on the tiny little things that you could be doing that could take your fitness to the next level and help you see results much quicker than if you had not been open to learning about tiny little adjustments. I mean, life is all about learning. If you are not learning every single day, you're getting dumber. And I really think it's a very important thing to be humble in life. That's why I love bike riding so much, because it has made me, I'm a bit of a know-it-all. I can't help it, I know it all. But I'm a bit of a know-it-all, but riding my bike, learning how to ride a bike, and riding my bike almost every day has really helped me to be a much more humble person, because you can't really be a great bike rider and not be humble, because you have no idea what that car is really gonna do, and you have no idea what's coming around the corner. And if you're not humble and realize that, you know, sometimes you can't take the risks of going up this curb or you know, like jumping over something, you know, it's hard to. I'm not really good at it. I just realized I'm not really good at explaining things, so I'm not sure why I'm doing this series. But it has definitely made me humble. Oh, because a lot of times I want to like speed through the light, or I want to not obey the traffic laws. And you know what? As a avid bike rider, I need to follow the traffic laws, and when the light turns red, I need to stop. And that has really humbled me a lot. All right, so I thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye. Bye.